파워백처럼 얘기를 드리겠습니다. 먼저 제 오른편에 대한민국의 파워백 댄서 유진. 이마스터 베트남에서 오신 배틀 게스트 엠티버. 자, 마찬가지로 두 번씩의 라운드를 드리고 진행해보도록 하겠습니다. 라인업 시드나이 파워팩스는 세리파이 엠티 파워 vs 유진님 맞추세요. Let's go!
Roll to the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. Roll to the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. Roll to the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. Roll to the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it.
To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the roll to the rhythm. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it. To the rhythm, the music you've been given. The music is the movement, this is how we come to live it.
Thank you.
자, 정말 디테일한 컨트롤, 그리고 각자가 가지고 있는 아이덴티티, 그리고 창의성과 독창성까지 모두 엿볼 수 있었던 라운드였습니다. 자, 배틀 게스트로 모신 두 분 가운데 아직도 딱 한 분만 결승전에 갈 수가 있게 됩니다. 세 분이 결정을 지어주실 예정입니다. 카운트다운 외치겠습니다. 라인업 시즌 9 팝픽스 세미파이널 첫 번째 대결, 그 결과 3, 2, 1.